Hey, if you would like to get out and enjoy the great outdoors, you don't have to rough it. In today's sponsored segment, Nisha DeGehring shows us what Parris RV has to offer.
I'm with Brett from Parris RV, and I just got a tour of this truck camper. And Brett, I have to say, this is not like the one I had growing up at all.
Yeah, you know, this is a 2021 Lance 975, and I'm just going to start by saying that Lance is the very finest truck camper you can get. There's nothing better than a Lance, and this is no exception. It's an absolutely incredible truck camper.
Do people walk inside, customers come, and they go, wow?
You know, I think a lot of people are pretty shocked. You know, you can put this right on the back of your truck. It's got a great big slide out on the side, so it makes it feel big and open. But the nice thing about a truck camper is, you know, you can just take your truck. It's mobile. You can go anywhere you want. You know how your truck does. You know where it goes. It's nice to have this thing on the back, but then you can still pull a horse trailer, a boat, you know, an enclosed trailer with toys, whatever you want with this Lance 975.
How easy is this to get off your truck and set it up?
You know, you got a fancy remote control, and so you just push the buttons and that takes it on and takes it off. Super simple. You can leave it on the truck and camp in it, or you can take it off, put it in a spot, and camp in it the way you see here.
Not only that, inside and outside living, look at the two awnings. Not just one, but one here and also one in the back.
Yeah, you know, you got a great big power awning on the side with an LED light. You got a great big power awning on the back, which is really nice, keep you out of the sun. This thing is four season certified, so, you know, again, any type of weather, even if it's hot outside and you're underneath this, it's cool on the inside with your air conditioner. It's got a solar panel. It's got a 2500 Onan Cummins generator, so you got electricity without being at a park hooked up. TV, stainless appliances, really everything you could think of. These things, it takes about 300 man hours to build a Lance truck camper. You know, it's kind of interesting. You know, RVs roll off the assembly line like every 7 or 8 minutes, another one comes off the assembly line. Not these. These things are special.
They put a lot of love.
They really do.
Into these.
They really do. Even the cabinets. There's no styles or anything on the cabinets. Everything's, you know, CNC router. It's all one piece. Absolutely incredible. Highest quality thing I've ever seen.
That fridge is good size in here. You have space to move around.
Yeah, you know, it's got a nice size, full size fridge, microwave, stove, oven. It's got a dry bath with a little tub. Just absolutely amazing. It's got a queen bed, everything you need.
And Lance is the name in truck campers, so I'm sure you have some fans out there going, I know exactly what you're talking about.
You know, there's people that love Lance and people that are on a Lance, and if you're on a Lance, you're not on anything else because there isn't anything else like it.
Well, everyone, if this is something for you, we're in Murray right now. There are two locations of Parris RV. Now's the time. We just got into summer, but I mean, really, you could take this out in the winter.
Yeah, year round in something like this. Super maneuverable, you know, because it's on a truck. So it's just really easy. Makes things easy.
Come to Parris RV with those two locations. Take a peek inside. Go to our website, and we'll link you to all their info at abc4.com. Thanks, Brett.
Thank you.